Tom, thanks for joining me. You're going to be at the Bosch Technology Forum in Alexandria, Virginia, October 19th and 20th. And not only are you going to be there for 2 days, but you'll actually be speaking in a presentation for everyone. Can you talk a little bit about what your presentation is? Because I see in the notes, it says advanced integration and encryption technologies as related to Bosch intrusion panels. Why is that important? And you know, why should folks make sure that they don't miss your presentation?
Oh, sure. Well, thanks, Matt. And I'm really looking forward to meeting with some customers on our intrusion technology. The thing people think about with intrusion is often all they think about is that, you know, the burglar breaks in, the sirens go off, we call the authorities. That's all they really think about. But they miss the fact that they have this system that's monitoring their whole building the whole time, even when people are there and the system might not normally be turned on. And the intrusion system can provide a lot of value in that situation and provide security even while people are in the building. Things like monitoring if doors are propped open, or if someone is detected by a motion detector in a place they're not supposed to be during the day, those kinds of things. So the applications that I like to talk about go beyond normal intrusion detection and go to adding additional security, helping folks run their businesses more efficiently. Some of the features that we have with our intrusion systems, especially the integration, really enhance that. For example, our intrusion panels can monitor up to 59 of our IP cameras. And as you know, our IP cameras have really advanced analytics.
Right.
Those analytics can detect trucks versus people and people versus balloons and all kinds of intelligent things and check to see if what's going on. Well, anything the camera can detect, because of this integration, the intrusion panel can report. And if you think about that as a system, when, you know, even something as simple as somebody's loitering outside the back door of your facility, the camera can detect that. Well, that's great, but what do you do with it?
Right.
Well, if you activate an input on the control panel, it can make a noise, it can send a text, it can send a push notification, it can send a report to the monitoring center. So somebody can react to that situation in the right way. And it really has to do with all the tight integration we have across the security line with Bosch. Our cameras, our intrusion panels, our access control, our audio is all integrated. And it really, yeah, that sounds like a buzzword sometimes, but really the benefit that you get from that, that's what we're going to be talking about. And also, especially for government customers that are concerned about data security, our intrusion panels have some of the highest encryption and data security features on the market. And like all of our products, really anything that has an IP input on it, an Ethernet jack that's a Bosch product, has a high level of data security. And our Bosch intrusion panels, even our very small ones, all the way up to the large commercial panels, come with built-in encryption. It's AES encryption, it's 256-bit encryption. It's the highest level that's available in any intrusion panel. We don't make you pay more for it. We make it available on all of our panels because we think data security is important. We think it's really a table stake to a security system. So why would we offer a system that doesn't have it? So we'll talk about that as well and how all that works.
Okay, so two big topics, integration and essentially data security or encryption. And I guess sitting through your presentation will be, you know, making people think about, well, how do I currently use my intrusion system and what are the new capabilities? But then they can take those ideas that you generate either through this video or through the presentation and meet with you during the two-day event, correct?
Absolutely. I'll be there to talk about some of the features and the capabilities of our systems. But really, the most important thing is that for customers, they have problems today that they probably don't know we have solutions for. And to talk through some of those things that they're experiencing within their organizations that they wish they had a solution for, boy, with all of our technology, we probably have it. So you've got the right folks there to talk through these things and bring us your problems. Hopefully we'll bring you some solutions and help you run your business a lot more securely and efficiently.
All right. Well, Tom, we're really looking forward to it. Hopefully our partners in the, Maryland, DC, Pennsylvania, Delaware area are as excited about it as well. And looking forward to seeing you on October 19th and 20th in Alexandria.